The holidays can also be a vulnerable time for domestic violence victims and survivors. That's because most families are together under one roof for a longer period of time than usual. The holidays can also bring about stressors and triggers. If you think you could be a victim or know a victim, there are some warning signs to watch out for.
Say you're going out Christmas shopping or holiday shopping, and the person that you're with is having to check in a lot with their partner. Why are they checking in so often? Maybe you have the opportunity to see them together and you notice that the victim is a little bit afraid of their partner, especially as maybe the voice starts to rise or temper start to rise. The abuser is very controlling.
If you need any help, the Center for Women and Families has a 24/7 crisis line. You can call that number right there on the bottom of your screen. It is 1-844-237-2331. I'm going to read that for you again. 1-844-237-2331. You can help the center by donating on Giving Tuesday.